The Gale-Ettrick-Trempealeau School District has named their new superintendent. Michelle Butler was approved by the district's school board to take the district's top job starting July 1st. Butler currently serves the Cochran Fountain City as superintendent there. Before that, she was principal in Arcadia for 10 years. Butler is replacing Aaron Engel, who is leaving to lead the school district of La Crosse.